is doing a wonderful job to fight off Nathan Macdonald right now, and Shelford as well, the current Queensland champion. The track has come to him. He is right there. He levels up with Macdonald a little and will take over position up. Oh!
Nathan Macdonald upside down, the huge rollover. Macdonald upside down in a big way. And Alan Schultz with no brakes, fast to stop. Crash crew quickly on the scene. Shane Langton managed to somehow avoid making contact with Macdonald.
Green Sally up, a green Sally down. Last done start, gotta tail the crown. Green Sally up, a green Sally down. Last done start, gotta tail the crown. Green Sally up.